All right, welcome back courtside here at the Hawk's Nest, Pike County Central High School, for the 60th District Championship game. The home team, the Pike County Central Hawks, coming in at 19-8, will be taking on the Belfry Pirates, 10-20 on the season. And this is for the championship, Charlie.
Oh, yeah.
And the Hawks coming in here trying for a three-peat here in boys play. This season, Pike County Central Hawks 11-2 in region play, 4-0 in the district. The Belfry Pirates 2-11 in region play, 1-4 in the district. And so, let's take it courtside.
Presenting the colors for tonight's game are Cadet Private First Class Penny Hall, Cadet Corporal Ian Elkins, Cadet Sergeant Peter Mazinski, Cadet Staff Sergeant Mally Rizzle, Cadet Staff Sergeant Kayla Alley, and Cadet Major Tyler Ray.
All right, very nice. All right, 3 minutes on the clock here before we take it courtside for tonight's starting lineup. So the 60th District Championship game right here on WPRG-TV, your Intermountain Sports Network.
Gearheart Security is here to give you some peace of mind with our smart home security system. With 24/7 monitoring and access to your home cameras and other smart devices, our customers. Find out more about our smart home security solutions at gearheartsecurity.com. Or give us a call for a custom quote at 1-800-264-1730. We also have financing options available. Families matter with Gearheart Security.
It's a place you know. It's people you trust. It's welcoming, like a friend. It's a place of volunteers. A place of givers. Movers. And shakers, Friday night lights, and Saturday yard sales. It's the original social network. It's your community, and we're proud to be a part of it. Community Trust Bank, building communities built on trust.
Jennifer Burke Elliott, attorney at law, is here to assist you with all your legal needs. From car wrecks to family law to general wills and deeds, she can help you sort through your legal issues. Jennifer has practiced law for over 30 years and is ready, willing, and able to guide you through the process. Jennifer Burke Elliott is located at 107 South Arnold Avenue in Prestonsburg, Kentucky, inside the historic Harkins Building. Call 886-9937 to set up your appointment.
My addiction took me as far as being homeless, not having anything. I was breathing, but I was not living. If you would ask anyone around, they would tell you that they don't know that person from those pictures in active addiction. I'm completely content with my life today. I see happiness. I see the blessings of life.
At Appalachian Wireless, we understand that maybe you didn't really get something nice or anything at all for Valentine's Day. Well, we love you. So here's what we're doing. Taxes on us for the rest of the month. Any device, you come get it, and we'll pay the taxes for you. Those flowers have died, you ate all the candy, but a new device is the gift that keeps on giving. Taxes on us, because we are you. We are Appalachian Wireless. See AppalachianWireless.com for terms and conditions.
Welcome back to Pike County Central High School, and it'll be Pike Central and Belfry for the 60th District Championship here. And it's been a battle. They played twice already regular season. Pike Central won them both. So we'll see how it turns out here tonight.
And they did. They played back on January 175-52, and then again on February the 6th, second matchup. Pike Central once again 81-33. So beat them pretty good both those times. But, hey, you can throw all that out the window this second season, this for the championship. And definitely want to throw out thank you to all of our sponsors, which you'll be seeing their ads throughout the game. And without these fine folks, we just couldn't do it. And we'll be picking out a Jennifer Burke Elliott, attorney at law, player of the game at the conclusion of this one. So let's go courtside.
Number one, Eric Daniels. And Bryce Hagee. Number zero, Carter Jude. Number three, McCaden Maynard. And number 33, Zade Rash. And now, the starting lineups for your Pike County Central Hawks. Number four, Blake Adams. Number two, Grant Hall. Number one, Jake Sloan. Number 21, Jaden Stewart. And number zero, Jalen Rigdon. Let's hear it for your Pike County Central Hawks.
All right, we're about ready for basketball action, championship basketball action. The boys' 60th district championship is coming up. Looks like that's going to be Maynard and Rigdon stepping in to get this one set. And I'm Adam Gearheart. Going to be bringing you all the play-by-play here. Welcome to our matchup in control tip by Belfry, and that was Jude out with it. Daniels with the ball out top as we get this one started. Looks like they're working against early man-to-man pressure here. Belfry in their black uniforms. And a walk call on Daniels.
First turnover of the ball game.
Got caught in the air. Pike County Central Hawks in their home white uniforms this evening. And Rigdon brings it into front court. Hall. And three-pointer right off the bat. Nothing but the bottom of the net for Jake Sloan.
It's a good start for Pike Central.
Belfry. working it around. Jude with the fake. He goes to the basket. It's stripped by Rigdon, but he'll stay with Belfry.
He's got some quick hands.
Boy, he does. This is a dangerous team, this Hawks team. They definitely a contender in the 15th region this year. And stolen on the inbounds pass. Another turnover, Belfry. Central over in the corner. Sloan back out. Looking down. And Stewart gets it over in the corner. Another three and nothing. But bottom, Jake Sloan.
So Jake Sloan six, Belfry nothing.
And double team, they get it back out. Daniel spots for three, it's off. Stewart with the board. Rigdon in a hurry. Sloan, back out 3-point spot shot, good.
Adams.
And the Hawks all over Belfry Pirates, opening up this contest 9-0 here early. 6:26 to go in the first quarter.
So they're 3 of 3 from the field, and all three of them are threes.
That's not good for the Pirates, because this Hawk team can shoot the eyes out of it.
They've got 4 3-point shooters. You've seen two of them, and the two best have not taken a shot yet, in Stewart and Rigdon.
I want to thank our sponsors right quick. Appalachian Wireless, Brandon Spencer, candidate for state representative. Gearheart Security, Billy Johnson Law Firm. Community Trust Bank, Gearheart Fiber. Also Addiction Recovery Care. ReMax Legacy Group, Willer and Baker, Attorneys at Law. Double Kwik. Also Ashley Tackett Laferty for state representative. And the Pirates bring it in against full court pressure. And they get it across. That's Daniels all the way to the hoop. It won't go. Rigdon claims it, and he brings it up himself. Stewart on the three, and just off. And offensive board right there. That's number two. And a three.
Jake Sloan, that's his third.
They feeling it out there, 12-0 early, and in the backcourt, Rigdon nearly gets a steal. Belfry a little bit confused here early on. They've been hit with a flurry of bombs. Another steal under the bucket. Rigdon's shot won't go, and he runs it down. Right now, the Hawks just want it more. Walk.
First turnover for Pike Central.
12-0.
In a barrage.
And Daniels out ahead of the pack, and
foul on the floor. And I think that will be on Grant Hall. Let's see. It is. It'll be his first, team's first.
And Daniels to bring it in. Baseline. The Pirates. They need to see something on the offensive end positive here. And 5-second call. That's not going to help the cause.
Third turnover on Belfry. That's the only stat they've got. They've not taken a shot. They've not gotten a rebound.
Well, that was a quick count. But either way, Rigdon sets up offense. And baseline. A shot blocked. Stewart's attempt won't go. You stay at the Hawks. It's Rigdon on the baseline to bring it in. And he throws it off the back. Little trick play. Didn't work. And the Pirates lost it. Rigdon scoops it up. Rigdon and Stewart. And Rigdon just lays it in. Double team, backcourt, Jude's in trouble. Out of bounds, timeout. Belfry had to call timeout. They're having problems backcourt. And it's a full timeout. It's 14-0, folks. Pike Central all over Belfry here in the boys' 60th district tournament. Championship game, we'll be right back.
Time out for great food. This season, everyone is stopping at Double Kwik for their pregame and postgame snacks, drinks, sandwiches, and dinners. Come on in and grab a bucket of Double Kwik chicken with all the sides, a real family meal for on-the-go eating. Then there's everyone's favorite, the famous Double Kwik pizza rolls. Buy them one, two, or six at a time. We've got sandwiches galore, your favorite drinks, chips, and snacks, and so much more. Be sure and use your Double Kwik rewards card, and good luck to all the teams from the team here at Double Kwik.
I'm attorney Philip Wheeler. Being injured on the job or in a car wreck is not a laughing matter. Medical bills, lost wages, and being unable to provide for those that you love can cause financial and emotional heartache for families. Let the attorneys at Wheeler & Baker use their 33 years of combined experience to help you in your time of need. Get the law firm that always puts working families first.
Central 14-0, Hawks on top. 5:01 to play here in the first, and it's been all Pike Central.
And that is correct. Charlie said 14 to zip. And right here, still rigged and jump shot in and out. Daniels. And his pass stolen away. Stewart ahead for the lay-in. And it's just all Hawks.
Six turnovers for Belfry.
Look Seven here, Stewart steps Belfry. In and steals it away. Rigdon gives off Sloan. Top of the key, Rigdon. It won't go. Whoa, what defense the Hawks is playing. Look here at Grant Hall, tips it to Stewart for two. Credit that to Grant Hall, what hustle for the tap still. Down court on the other end, Hagee finally. Belfry Pirates break the ice. 18-2, Charlie.
18 unanswered to open the ball game.
And long three-pointer won't go. And put back Stewart. And the Pirates get it across. No, they don't. They throw it away. That was Sloan coming out with it. His shot up, good. And he'll step to the line for one.
He said, I made three the new way. I'm going to try one the old-fashioned way.
Got a couple substitutions come in. We'll try to catch those as we go. I know that
for Pike Central, we had Caden Crum check into the ball game.
And the three-point play won't be. It's in and out. Another steal on full court pressure. Spot shot for three, four, boom, Blake Adams. Wow. What can you say? 25-2, the Hawks all over the Pirates here at 60th District Championship. 30-second timeout. We'll just keep it right here.
Started the game with an 18-0 run. Gave up a basket. Now you're on a 7-0 run.
Very convincing. Again, congratulations to the Prestonsburg Blackcats. Victorious earlier tonight right here over Phelps Hornets. 71-69, last-second shot. Braxton Keithley. Our player of the game that game as well. Big game, and Prestonsburg Blackcats is buzzing right now, both girls and boys. The girls just collected their first championship in quite a while last night at 58th District, Charlie. So Prestonsburg Blackcats, Prestonsburg High School is on a high right now. As we get back to play, the Pirates. Carter Jude, our ball. Maynard there to clean it up. 25-4. Central with the ball in the lead. 3 minutes to go here in the first period. And Rigdon with ease. Just really sharp passing from the Hawks right now. It's getting them wide open lay-ins. The aggressiveness off their defense. Three-point bomb won't go. That was rash on the attempt. All the way down, wide open, Sloan. That's
13
layups,
for Jake
buddy.
Sloan.
I don't know how many layups they've had this game. I mean, other than three-pointers, it's layups. 29-4 now, Hawks. Rash.
No basket.
On the floor.
And that foul will be on Blake Adams, his first, team second.
Great crowd here at the Hawks Nest for this championship game. Peyton. Definitely tournament atmosphere, but this lead has took a little bit of the atmosphere out of it right now, but Belfry.
Peyton Owens checking in for Pike Central.
And that was missed shot, Maynard. Stewart bringing it all the way up off the rebound. Stewart spots out of the corner three, won't go. Fight for the rebound, and that was Maynard. Jude, pass, and it's out of bounds. Turnover.
11 turnovers here this first quarter.
Wow. It's hard to get anything going with what's going on right now. Pike Central hitting everything they're shooting,
yes.
And then you can't hold on to the ball. 29-4, Hawks over Belfry. Jake Sloan wide open inside. He missed it.
Go get Stewart for over the back. Be his first, team's third.
One of the few breaks, if any, that Belfry's got so far this game. .125, first period to play here. And stolen away, Stewart. And he lays it in. 31-4. Rash, and he hits a three-pointer. He can fill it up from outside. They need a whole lot more of that. Rigdon, and one. Somebody's got two fouls, I think Daniels. And the completion.
Yes, it is. Daniels has both of them.
34-7 now on that completed three-point play from Rigdon. Hawk Nation has to be feeling pretty good by the Hawks' performance here early on. Jude, bank shot won't go. Hilton with the rebound. Hawks moving it around, that Stewart out top with it. Rigdon. Cross court pass, and Stewart lost it. Jude, and he tries to get it out ahead to Rash, too much. Another turnover, Belfry.
13.
18 seconds here, first period. Hawks 34, Belfry 7. Rigdon, 4 seconds left. We'll go to the line for two.
I believe that'll be on Hakey. Yes. It'll be his first, team's third. So Rigdon will be at the line for two shots.
And he hits the first one. Big period for Rigdon.
8 points right now.
He hits both.
Nine, I'm sorry. You got Sloan, though, with 13 in the first quarter.
Jude gets it off. Ooh.
Close.
And after one, the Pike Central Hawks all over Belfry Pirates, 36-7. We'll be right back on IMSN.
I'm Billy Johnson, and I've spent my career representing injured people. I've never represented insurance companies, large corporations, or special interests. I've never run for or held public office. Injuries are serious matters. Your attorney should not have distractions or conflicts. My only business is representing injured people. If you've been injured, call me, Billy Johnson. Make it our fight.
At Appalachian Wireless, we understand that maybe you didn't really get something nice or anything at all for Valentine's Day. Well, we love you. So here's what we're doing. Taxes on us for the rest of the month. Any device, you come get it, and we'll pay the taxes for you. Those flowers have died, you ate all the candy, but a new device is the gift that keeps on giving. Taxes on us, because we are you. We are Appalachian Wireless. See AppalachianWireless.com for terms and conditions.
All right, Pike County Central trying for a three-peat here at the boys' 60th district tournament. And after one period of play, they're feeling pretty good about the position they're in. 36-7 over Belfry. They just did everything right that period, Charlie.
They did. They were better than right. That was impressive.
And the Hawks with the basketball start this second period. Rigdon straight away. He'll take it to the hoop. Spin move. Shot up. Won't go, but he draws the foul.
Be shooting foul. He'll go back to the line.
And that might be three on Daniels. Yeah.
Yep, that is. So Eric Daniels has 3 points. I mean, 3 fouls, no points.
Rigdon try to add to his total. Boy, he's pretty sharp shooter from that free throw line, Charlie.
Puts him in double figures with 10.
And the second one good as well. Jalen Rigdon having a big game. 38-7. Hawks. Pirates down low, shot up and good.
That was Keaton Deskins.
Stewart, and he nails a three from straight away.
That puts him in double figures with 11.
He was trailing everyone back and got that open look. Six, makes it count. Yeah.
Six trays here in the first half.
Wow. Hagee, and a fight for it.
Owens with the steal. That's going to be a foul, I believe. Yeah, he just kind of laid down on him. And that foul will be on Bryce Hagee. It'll be his second.
Hawks, 7 minutes on the clock here in the first half. It's the 60th district championship. Chance to go on to next week's 15th regional tournament on the line. And, oh, that was a nice move, Jaden Stewart.
He's tied for the leading scorer with 13 now.
Hawks still applying that full court pressure, and it's tight. Hagee, shot no good. Maynard. Back out, Jude. Down low, shot up, won't go. Deskins on the attempt, back down quickly. Stewart for two. It's a nice assist there from number two, Charlie, Grant Hall. 45-9. Pike Central all over Belfry. And a steal. Good hands in there, Owens. Down to Stewart. His shot won't go. He gets his rebound, puts it back up, and in. Pike Central just on another level right now, Charlie.
Yes, they are.
Rash from downtown. It won't go. Hits the top backboard to the Hawks. Again, we want to welcome everyone out there on WPRG TV, social media, on Facebook Live, YouTube, and 4K. Glad to have you along with us here for this championship game. Give us some comments. Who you rooting for? Where you at out there? Like and share, please. Stewart, he's going to make the move. And he kisses it off the square. Right in Hilton's face on that one.
19 for that young man.
Rash. And it's partially stripped there, it looked like. Jaden up to Rigdon. Pass too high, out of bounds, back to the Pirates. And Coach Eric Ratliff pulls his troops back. As right now, with this lead, they're able to be creative and just maybe have a little fun out there at this point, but they've definitely applied the pressure. And another steal. And Hilton lost the pass. It's a little ahead of him.
Is that Owens? Oh, that's three. Okay, my bad. You see. Yeah. That's it.
That was Owens.
23 yeah. Owens, yeah.
Yeah, my bad.
It's all right.
.423 left in the half here. Jude, pull up, jump shot, good. Need a whole lot more of that from him. Rigdon pulls up from the free throw line and knocks it down. 51-11, Hawks on top of the Pirates. And that's Hilton down there, he can't get it to go. What a move. And almost finished Rigdon. Jude. Nice dipsy-doo move, but can't complete. It's hard to believe at this game.
Yeah, they're on 102 pace with still 3 minutes to go. Owens. No.
Just off. Yeah, especially after that first game.
Yeah.
Ending on the last second shot. Hagee, free throw line, gets back off. And a three. Yep, they give it to him. Keaton Deskins knocks it down.
That's five for him.
51-14 now. Hawks with the lead in the ball. Rigdon says, I'll take a three. Nothing but the
bottom of the net.
Anything
you can do, I can do.
Wow. 40-point edge now for the Hawks. Hagee. Shot won't go. Fight for the board.
Be a jump ball, I'm assuming. Yep. We go to Belfry. And we got Jake Sloan checking back in. Owens will go to the bench. Also, Rigdon will go to the bench. And they will bring in Brad Billiker.
Into Jude. Rash, long three, straight away, in and out. And Stewart, the Hawks kind of pull out a little bit with 2 minutes left in the half, setting up offense here, just taking their time. Nothing to be in a hurry about whatsoever. Stewart, bank shot won't go. Jew with the board. All the way down, nice give off to Hagee for two. Or
Hunter Hilton.
Hilton. And three-pointer, Stewart.
Phew.
Got enough ink in that pen?
I'm telling you.
And stolen away. That was Hall. His three-pointer won't go. Out of bounds and stay with the Hawks.
...14 here in the second quarter for Jaden Stewart. 22 for the game, for the half.
He's almost outscored Belfry himself. Stewart makes the move in the paint. His triple team gives off. ...110 ticking. Stewart fakes a three, and now he lets it launch, and it rolls just off.
We'll get a trip there. Maybe Stewart. I can't see. I know it's...
Drew Rhodes got fouled.
Okay. It'll be Jaden Stewart, and he picks up his second foul.
And on the inbounds play, no good. That was a good-looking shot from Daniels. Just wouldn't go. It's what they wanted. It's been that kind of half, though.
He is on fire.
Jake Sloan can't miss.
Four threes in the half.
60-16. Clock at 25. Three-point shot. Air ball. That's Rhodes on the attempt. Yep, it's been that kind of half.
Yep.
For Belfry. The Hawks call out of play here. Get this last shot off. Stewart around.
Call for the walk. Yep.
Seven seconds. Finish up the half here, and Belfry's got a lot to talk about here at the half.
They ain't going to enjoy it.
No. Stewart's still playing tough.
Yep, knocks it out of bounds.
And at the end of the half, shot Daniels, no good. And after one half of play, the Pike County Central Hawks all over the Belfry Pirates. 60-16. Yes, that's what I said. 60-16. The Hawks over the Pirates in the boys' 60th district championship game on IMSM. We'll be right back with some halftime stats and comments. Keep it here.
Gearheart Security is here to give you some peace of mind with our smart home security system. With 24/7 monitoring and access to your home cameras and other smart devices, our customers. Find out more about our smart home security solutions at GearHeartSecurity.com or give us a call for a custom quote at 1-800-264-1730. We also have financing options available. Families matter with Gearheart Security.
Jennifer Burke Elliott, attorney at law, is here to assist you with all your legal needs. From car wrecks to family law to general wills and deeds, she can help you sort through your legal issues. Jennifer has practiced law for over 30 years and is ready, willing, and able to guide you through the process. Jennifer Burke Elliott is located at 107 South Arnold Avenue in Prestonsburg, Kentucky, inside the historic Harkins Building. Call 886-9937 to set up your appointment.
At Appalachian Wireless, we understand that maybe you didn't really get something nice or anything at all for Valentine's Day. Well, we love you. So here's what we're doing. Taxes on us for the rest of the month. Any device, you come get it, and we'll pay the taxes for you. Those flowers have died, you ate all the candy, but a new device is the gift that keeps on giving. Taxes on us, because we are you. We are Appalachian Wireless. AppalachianWireless.com for terms and conditions.
My addiction, I took me as far as being homeless, not having anything. I was breathing, but I was not living. If you would ask anyone around, they would tell you that they don't know that person from those pictures in active addiction. I'm completely content with my life today. I see happiness. I see the blessings of life.
Okay, back at halftime, as we prepare, we want to get what's going on in the background down on the court, Charlie. It's some extracurricular here at halftime. Entertainment for everyone. Thank you for tuning in here on WPRG TV here on this Thursday evening. February 29th. It's been an odd type of day.
Yes, it has.
It just don't happen every year, does it?
Nope. Every four, I think, isn't it?
But anyways, as we're watching in the background, we got some entertainment here from Pike County Central High School. Charlie, dip into kind of what happened there for the Hawks that happened.
Well, you know, they were on fire, that's the only way to put it. Jaden Stewart leads all scorers with 22. Jalen Rigdon has 16. Jake Sloan has 16. Blake Adams has 6. So four players scored 60 points in the first half. Started off on a, was it 12-0 run? And then just kind of went from there.
Made it look easy, really.
Yeah. They were. They had 8 threes in the first half, 5 of 5 behind the three-point line. They had 16 rebounds, 5 of those on the offensive end. Only 6. They didn't have any offensive rebounds because they didn't miss many shots. But anyway, 6 turnovers. Belfry, on the other hand, they had 6 people score. But, you know, we had Zade Rash with 3, 2 each for Bryce Hagee, Carter Jude, McCaden Maynard, Hunter Hilton, and then 5 for Keaton Deskins off the bench. I missed him a while ago, sorry. They had 18 turnovers in the first half.
Yeah.
They ended up with 18 rebounds, only one of those on the offensive end. They turned it over 18 times. So huge game
on top of Pike Central's hot shooting, to turn it over that many times. It just exponentially exploded, and, you know, that's your halftime score now, 60-16 Hawks. So I am going to focus on what we got going on down on the court and let y'all enjoy the rest of this performance before we take another break here on WPRG. So keep it right here for this entertainment.
It's a place you know. It's people you trust. It's welcoming, like a friend. It's a place of volunteers. A place of givers, movers, and shakers. Friday night lights and Saturday yard sales. It's the original social network. It's your community, and we're proud to be a part of it. Community Trust Bank, building communities built on trust.
Time out for great food. This season, everyone is stopping at Double Quick for their pregame and postgame snacks, drinks, sandwiches, and dinners. Come on in and grab a bucket of Double Quick chicken with all the sides, a real family meal for on-the-go eating. Then there's everyone's favorite, the famous Double Quick pizza rolls. Buy them one, two, or six at a time. We've got sandwiches galore, your favorite drinks, chips, and snacks, and so much more. Be sure and use your Double Quick rewards card, and good luck to all the teams from the team here at Double Quick.
I'm attorney Philip Wheeler. Being injured on the job or in a car wreck is not a laughing matter. Medical bills, lost wages, and being unable to provide for those that you love can cause financial and emotional heartache for families. Let the attorneys at Wheeler & Baker use their 33 years of combined experience to help you in your time of need. Get the law firm that always puts working families first.
Gearheart Security is here to give you some peace of mind with our smart home security system. With 24/7 monitoring and access to your home cameras and other smart devices for our customers. Find out more about our smart home security solutions at GearHeartSecurity.com or give us a call for a custom quote at 1-800-264-1730. We also have financing options available. Families matter with Gearheart Security.
I'm Billy Johnson. I grew up in Eastern Kentucky. This is where I live. I know the people, the roads, and the court systems. I know car wrecks, and I know how to maximize your results. You're as likely to see me on my way to an accident scene with investigators as you are to find me in my office. I do what it takes to get the job done, to maximize your results. If you've been injured, call me, Billy Johnson. Make it air fight.
The power of fiber makes your Gearheart fiber bundle even better. Fiber provides the highest bandwidth available to deliver more crystal clear HD, fast, reliable internet and Wi-Fi to power video streaming, gaming, and sharing on every device with no waiting. Plus, E911 secure fusion phone with unlimited local calling and popular features. Build your fiber-powered bundle. Call or visit Gearheart Fiber online to learn more.
Hello, I'm Brandon Spencer, candidate for state representative in the 95th District in Floyd and Pike counties. I want to congratulate all the teams for making it to the tournament. Teamwork is what it will take to win a championship. And teamwork is what I will bring as your next representative by working with Representative Blanton and McCool, along with our great Congressman, Hal Rogers. With your vote and support, our team can change Pike and Floyd counties. I am Brandon Spencer, and I paid for this ad.
Why is this man so happy? He's got Advantage Checking from Community Trust Bank. CTB's got him covered with credit monitoring and identity theft protection, cellular phone replacement and repair, roadside assistance service, and travel and leisure discounts. And with his Advantage Plus interest checking, he'll never pay a CTB ATM fee no matter where he uses it. So be happy. Get Advantage Checking from Community Trust Bank.
Ashley Tackett Laferty's record in Frankfort is proof that we can count on her to defend traditional mountain values in working families. She votes to protect life, strengthen education, support first responders, and protect our Second Amendment. That's why she's been endorsed by teachers, coal miners, police officers, and the NRA. Ashley Tackett Laferty is our trusted voice in the Kentucky House. Re-elect Ashley Tackett Laferty. She fights for us.
Welcome back to Pike Central, 60-16 at the half, folks. That's not a mistake. That's the true score. Pike Central jumped out on top. Only had four people score, and three of them in double figures.
Unbelievable display that first half. I don't know what to say. You know, it's not what anybody expected, I don't think. You know, it's a championship game. You know, you lay it all on the line, but Belfry just having a hard time handling the ball, and they just couldn't. Their defense just wasn't getting it done, you know.
Yeah, Pike Central scoring was good, but their defense might have been better.
Yeah, exactly. That's a good way of putting it.
Now, when you force 18 turnovers in the first half.
At the conclusion of this one, we'll be picking out a Jennifer Burke Elliott, attorney at law, player of the game, and we got two. That's kind of leading candidates right now. Maybe three even.
Yep. Jake Sloan's got 16. 16 for Jalen Rigdon and 22 for Jaden Stewart. So it's going to be interesting.
Again, thanks to all of our sponsors to help make this possible. We appreciate everyone out there. It's tuned in, WPRG-TV. Give us a like and a share. Let's build this audience. But, yeah, say the least, Belfry's got their back against the wall. They got their work cut out for them. And to start the second half here, the Hawks have the ball. I'm Adam Gearheart, along with Charlie Pinson here, bringing you all the play-by-play and cover. And here we go. Rigdon. Pike Central. Straight away, pick up where they left off from three land, but they don't hit it. But they get the offensive board put back Rigdon. 62-16. Jude. Maynard. And Hagee's shot won't go. When it's bad, it's bad. He's wide open. Dump down Rigdon. Turn around shot. Oh, man, tough shot.
Rigdon just went over 20 for the night.
Near steal. Yeah, Pike Central ain't backing off at all.
Nope.
And that three, no good. Maynard on the attempt. Rigdon all the way down, gives off. Stewart back over. Hall on the move. Stewart off to Sloan. Sloan, jump shot, free throw line, good.
Well, Sloan's on fire today. I don't know if he's missed a shot.
66-16, Hawks. Cross court pass, Rash lost it. Out of bounds, another turnover.
Turnover number 19, sorry. It's just, this is an impressive game for Pike Central.
Hawks, offensive motion, Stewart, out top of key, Rigdon. Three-pointer.
Way off.
Yeah, I'm not sure what happened on that, but either way, Belfry back at it. Rash trying to get it off over to Maynard. Maynard moving it around. Jude. Down low, Hagee's fouled.
We're going to get a foul. Probably, if that's Stewart, that'll be his third. I believe it is. It is. That's three on Jaden Stewart. Of course, I guess you don't have to take him out of this game.
Coach Ratliff's not too worried about it.
Though. Yeah.
Rash pull up. Jay won't go. And on the rebound, we got a foul back.
Get a foul. Looks like on Caden Maynard. It'll be his first. Team's first here in the second half or third quarter. I got to remember that.
Hawks up 50. Baseline shot. Won't go. We got a good look at it. That was
Adams.
Blake Adams on the attempt. Hagee takes it to the hoop. Won't go. Maynard put back. Won't go. Maynard stays with it. Second shot won't go. Rigdon spots from three. Count it. Here's your another pin, Charlie.
I may have to. 23 for Rigdon now. And Stewart with a pick.
Stewart off to Rigdon for two.
So Rigdon's got nine here in the third.
Got five players set to check in over there. Rash jump shot. It won't go. Put back. Daniel?
I think it was Bryce Hagee, 10, wasn't it?
Hagee?
Yeah.
Yeah. And another three-point shot. I think that was Rigdon, Charlie. I looked down for a second. Rigdon.
Jeez. 6, 10, 12 here in this third quarter.
Jude straight away, three won't go. Daniels puts it back. Rigdon is unconscious. Another three.
Rigdon again?
Yes.
I can't look up.
They just tickling the twine right now. They ain't no iron whatsoever. And Pike Central still just all over them on defense, too. They're not finding comfort in this lead.
No.
They're playing with intensity. No way.
Dang.
Are you serious? No. Are you serious?
Four threes here in this third quarter.
80 to 20, folks.
And still got 2 minutes to the third quarter.
Oh, my gosh. It's been some time since I've seen something like this.
Yeah.
It's hard to put into words.
I mean, it's just been a show. See, we got three. No good.
That was a rash on the attempt.
Let's see. There's 2 points by Jake Sloan.
And
he's got 20.
Yeah, and like you said, I'm pretty positive he hasn't missed a shot tonight.
You got Owens back in there. You've got Billiter back in there. You got Crum in there. And we'll get a foul on Grant Hall. Be his second. Team's second.
And the running clock drops under a minute here in the third. It's the 60th district championship game. Hawks looking to three-peat here tonight. Rash sinks it. Hawks working it around for the last shot. Double team in trouble. 5 second or
no, call timeout. So yeah, they'll stop it for the timeout. Let's see, 3, 6, 9, 12, 15, 19 in the quarter for Rigdon. 30-45 for the ball game.
Wow. Okay. Appalachian Wireless, one of our sponsors. Also, Brandon Spencer, candidate for state representative. Gearheart Security. Billy Johnson Law Firm. Community Trust Bank. Jennifer Burke Elliott, attorney at law. She's bringing us the player of the game. And you might just mention someone that's definitely right there.
You got 34. I did miss add there.
He may have already wrapped it up here in the third quarter. Addiction Recovery Care, ReMax Legacy Group, Willer and Baker Attorneys at Law, Double Kwik, Gearheart Digital, Ashley Tackett Laferty for state representative, and Intermountain Cable. Gearheart Fiber Services breaking in to downtown Pikeville. Get hooked up today, folks. Twelve seconds left here in the third. Belfry gets it in and runs a layup.
Pike Central, that was Grant Hall.
Yes, Pike Central, rather. Mine's drifting, Charlie.
Well, that's okay. It's hard to keep. We got a foul on. That's Grant Hall. We'll pick up his third foul. He's laughing over there now.
And that's the end of three. 84 20-22, Pike Central over Belfry. We'll be back with the fourth and final quarter of play. I am SN.
My addiction, I took me as far as being homeless, not having anything. I was breathing, but I was not living. If you would ask anyone around, they would tell you that they don't know that person from those pictures in active addiction. I'm completely content with my life today. I see happiness. I see the blessings of life.
At Appalachian Wireless, we understand that maybe you didn't really get something nice or anything at all for Valentine's Day. Well, we love you. So here's what we're doing. Taxes on us for the rest of the month. Any device, you come get it, and we'll pay the taxes for you. Those flowers have died. You ate all the candy. But a new device is the gift that keeps on giving. Taxes on us, because we are you. We are Appalachian Wireless. See AppalachianWireless.com for terms and conditions.
Welcome back to Pike Central, 84-22 at the end of three. So Pike Central outscored them 22 to 8.
It's been complete domination by the Hawks here tonight. 60th District Championship game, and they're cruising to that three-peat. They just got to close out this running quarter half here. Rash air ball to start things off here in the quarter. It's been that kind of night.
Yes, it has.
For the Pirates. Down low, shot up and
Owens.
In. Peyton Owens.
His first basket.
And another foul, two free throws.
Well, I will say this. I didn't think he got the hand, and if that official called it, he couldn't see whether the body got him or not because he was behind him.
I hate
that when you're out of position to make a call. But that's – sorry.
So a couple free throws coming up here for Hunter Hilton.
Not that it matters, by the way.
Right.
First thing I've had to complain about tonight.
Second free throw off the back of the rim. Hawks bring it up. 7 minutes to go. Hilton drives. Shot up, no good. Jude, cross court, over, Rash, makes a move. Pass, stolen away,
Hall.
Put up. Gren Hall to lay in.
Four for him.
88-23, the Hawks over the Pirates. And another turnover.
First turnover they've had in a while. Got to look for something on the bright side.
Well, true. The clock continues to run. 6 minutes to go. Hilton with a nice move.
Peyton Owens with a nice basket.
Or Owens, rather. Keep getting Hillman and Hilton mixed up for whatever reason.
Ooh, nice good. Pass.
Good dump down to Maynard for the deuce. Caden Maynard, one of the only seniors on this team, Charter. Belfry team. Was that a trade?
Three, yep, it was. That was 34. Colton Young.
Colton Young getting in on the action.
So 92.
Straightaway shot won't go for Rash. And the Hawks back on the attack. And they don't hold it long to get that shot off.
Nope,
but they might
don't.
Start letting a little air out of it here. But
They getting ready to empty the bench. Hilton, three-point shot. Why not?
Yep.
Yeah, this is all but over, folks. Hawk Nation knows that the three-peat is going to happen tonight on this leap year, February 29th day, 2024. .430 to decide this one and get it over with officially. It's been decided since first quarter.
Oh, yeah, it's been, yeah, they still have the same, well, yeah, they would still be leading after first quarter. Yeah.
Jude straight away, air ball. So this will drop Belfry as we go into the Super Region play Saturday. To have to play their way into the region because the runners-up's not guaranteed anymore to get in the region. That's what the Super Region's done. Hawks, whole new five out there pretty much. Down low, shot up and in.
Everybody scores. That is Zach Thacker.
97-25, getting closer at three digits up there.
There'll be a foul on the floor. And that will be on number three. That is Zach Thacker.
Shot up, won't go, foul.
They will get Omari Harvey for the foul.
Hunter Hilton stepping to the line. First one's knocked down. Who we got coming in there, 25?
That is Connor Bushman.
Hilton, he connects on both.
Three out of four from the line tonight.
97-27, 2:50 to go. Hawks, all Hawks. Ooh, nice block there by Hilton. He brings it all the way down. And it's rejected, but picked back up and put in.
Is that 44 maybe?
I think it's Hagee, isn't it?
Yep, David Hagee.
And there's a bucket.
Who was that?
That is 22.
22.
Over on the block, or maybe it's not 22. My eyes is not as good as they used to be.
Three, no good.
It was 12 on that basket, Pike Central. Bet you don't have a 12, do you?
Yep. Yeah, Omari Harvey.
Okay. They're going to break it. .120 to go. Belfry just content to let the clock run out at this point, Charlie. Get this one
maybe
done.
So, yeah.
They don't want them to score 100. Clock under a minute. Pike Central crowd's coming to their feet. They like the way that the Hawks has played tonight. I mean, they just all out of salt. Uh-oh, there's a steal. Harvey's going to take it down and dunk it. And he made it! No, they wave it off.
Double dribble.
He went up. You looked down by the time that all took place, so I'm not even going to describe what just happened, but I had a little more excitement here at the end. But 10 seconds to close this one out here. 5. Congratulations to the Pike County Central Hawks, your 2024 60th district champions. The three-peat is complete. Here on WPRG-TV, your Intermountain Sports Network, we'll be back with the post-game show and the trophy presentation. Keep it here.
Gearheart Security is here to give you some peace of mind with our smart home security system. With 24/7 monitoring and access to your home cameras and other smart devices, our customers. Find out more about our smart home security solutions at gearheartsecurity.com or give us a call for a custom quote at 1-800-264-1730. We also have financing options available. Families matter with Gearheart Security.
It's a place you know. It's people you trust. It's welcoming, like a friend. It's a place of volunteers. A place of givers. Movers. And shakers. Friday night lights. And Saturday yard sales. It's the original social network. It's your community, and we're proud to be a part of it. Community Trust Bank. Building communities built on trust.
I'm attorney Philip Wheeler. Being injured on the job or in a car wreck is not a laughing matter. Medical bills, lost wages, and being unable to provide for those that you love can cause financial and emotional heartache for families. Let the attorneys at Wheeler & Baker use their 33 years of combined experience to help you in your time of need. Get the law firm that always puts working families first.
In 2022, 1 in 200 Americans found themselves victims to cybercrime. Internet theft and open Wi-Fi networks are one way for criminals to access your personal information and devices. So what can you do to protect yourself? Always use a secure password for your home Wi-Fi network and get Plume Adaptive Wi-Fi from Gearheart Broadband. Starting at just $4.98 per month, you can have a custom Wi-Fi network with built-in security and parental controls. Find out more today at imctv.com/plume and get protected.
I'm Billy Johnson, and I've spent my career representing injured people. I've never represented insurance companies, large corporations, or special interests. I've never run for or held public office. Injuries are serious matters. Your attorney should not have distractions or conflicts. My only business is representing injured people. If you've been injured, call me, Billy Johnson. Make it our fight.
Welcome back to Pike County Central, 99-31, your final, and Pike Central on fire. Jalen Rigdon will be our player of the game, and that is brought to you by Jennifer Burke Elliott, attorney at law. And let's go through some numbers for Jalen Rigdon. 34 points on the night, 5 of 5 from the free throw line. 22 points for Jaden Stewart. He only played the first half, did not play in the second half. 6 points for Blake Adams. Both of those were threes. 16 for Jake Sloan. He had four threes. Three to start the ball game. And let's see, where are we at? 6 points for Blake Adams, 16. Four for Grant Hall. 7 for Peyton Owens. 2 for Amari Harvey. 2 for Colton Young. And 3 for Bobby Billiker. They hit 8 threes on the night. They were, again, 5 of 5, only shot 5 free throws, made all 5 of them. And for Belfry, oh, that's the rebounding. We'll get those to you, too. They had 28 rebounds, 7 on the offensive end, and only 8 turnovers. Belfry had 20 rebounds on the night, 5 of those on the offensive end, 21 turnovers. That was what gave their demise early on. Nobody in double figures. They had 2-3 with 5. We had Hunter Hilton, David Hagee, and McCaden Maynard. No, that's why I said it's Rash. And let's see. 4 points for David Hagee. 4 points for McCaden Maynard. 2 points for Carter Jude, 4 points for Bryce Hagee, and 2 points for Eric Daniels. They had 2 three-pointers on the night. So just, I don't know what you call it, just a beat
slaughter.
Down. A beatdown, yeah.
And in tonight's first game, the Super Region play-in game of the first four, congratulations to the Prestonsburg Blackcats. They defeated Phelps in a tight one. Phelps Hornets hung right in there, but Prestonsburg on a last-second shot by Keithley, Braxton Keithley, our player of the game, that game, but Prestonsburg moves on in Super Region play. And we're going to take it courtside for the award ceremony.
From Pike Central, Blake Adams. For cheerleading, from Phelps, Emily Wolford. From Belfry, Emily Duncan. From Pike Central, Sophie Lowe. Congratulations to our student athletes. And now we will present the cheerleading trophy for the 60th district. The winner of the cheerleading trophy is Pike County Central High School. Cheerleading sponsors can pick up your score sheets at the scores table. And for the 60th District Basketball Tournament, Boys Basketball Runner-Up Trophy goes to Belfry High School. Thank you. And the winners of the 60th District Basketball Tournament, Pike County Central High School. And the boys basketball coach, winner coach's plaque goes to Eric Ratliff. For the boys all-district team. From Phelps, Tyler Weddington. From Pike Central, Grant Hall. From Belfry, Zaid Rash. From Pike Central, Jalen Rigdon. Phelps, Nick Knox. From Pike Central, Jaden Stewart. From Pike Central, Blake Adams. And from Phelps, Reese Norman. And the most valuable player for the 60th District Tournament goes to Jalen Rigdon. Ladies and gentlemen, this concludes our trophy and awards presentation. Again, we wish to express our sincere thanks to our sponsors, Community Trust Bank, Double Kwik, Food City, Gearheart Broadband, Inked Athletics, Pepsi, and Grace Custom Signs.
All right, Charlie, let's wrap this one up as, again, Pike County Central all over Belfry for the three-peat, 99-31 here at the Boys 60th District Championship game. Also want to congratulate my wife, Brandy Gearheart, assistant coach of the Lady Hawks of Pike County Central for winning another championship here at the 60th District as they had a two-peat in their big district championship win, Charlie. So congratulations to the Lady Hawks of Pike Central as they both 60th District champions. Also, game down in 58th tonight, Floyd Central Jaguars all over Lawrence Bulldogs, Lawrence County Bulldogs, 71-57 as Floyd Central wins the 58th District boys title on their own court down there, or in Floyd County at Prestonsburg for the 58th there. And also, Prestonsburg on their home court. The girls won there last night. Congratulations to the Lady Blackcats of Prestonsburg. And the earlier game tonight, Prestonsburg Blackcats in Super Region play, they moved on to play Saturday. They defeated Phelps tonight, 71-69. So, all right, it's time to close this out. Thanks to all of our sponsors. David, great job producing. Maggie on the camera, thank you guys. Charlie Benson, it's been a pleasure. Appreciate you joining me here in the broadcast booth. I'm Adam Gearheart saying, hey, we got the 15th region coming up next week. You'll be sure to want to tune in to IMSN WPRG for all that coverage. Tomorrow at 10 o'clock, we're going live to the Appalachian Wireless Arena Friday morning for the 15th regional draw. That'll see at least who the champions, which brackets they fall into, but it won't be decided until Saturday after this Super Region stuff finishes out. So I want everyone out there to have a great night. Let's wrap up February together and have a great Friday out there. Good night, everyone. This is IMSN.